Day 17, the day of Goku. According to the charts, Goku likes soda and eggs and cactus. And it's raining again.
Not Goku.
No, Goku is the older one. Gohan is the younger one, right? Or am I wrong?
Yeah, and well, as far as I know, there's no Elder Saiyan in the game at the moment. Is there? No.
Oh. Hmm. Well, then I'm saying the wrong thing. Sorry. Okay, that's...
Anyway, welcome back to Let's Farming, folks.
Farming!
And that's Zappa.
Doing the head banging. Farming! Yeah!
Inventory full. Wow, thanks, game.
You're right.
That will make me feel great about myself.
Okay, do I have any iron? Do we have iron? We have no iron. Frozen geode. Frozen tier. No, I'm going to put that rock
in. We used the iron, I think.
Yeah, I think we ran out of iron. Oh, I have encountered boots. Extra boots. Actually, since we're probably going to go up towards mining, since it's a rainy day. Mm-hmm. Grape jelly!
Have some more, why not?
Sure, why not? Is anything harvestable? You... More peppers.
Should we do anything about this space next to the bee house? Now that it's all mostly empty?
I was gonna put more bees in there once we have more iron in which to make more things. Did you pick up one of the... Yeah, you picked
Grape-ish?
Up one of...
Yeah.
No, you picked up the whole basket.
I did? Oh, I did. Whoops. Professionalism.
Yeah, get it together, sir.
I'll get it together once I punt this trash in the recycling bin.
Okay.
That was not a metaphor, by the way. It's literal trash.
Oh, no. I understood completely. Oh, did you pick all of the et cetera's?
Yeah.
Okay.
There's a periwinkle here. Pretty sure that's pretty useless right now. Okay. So, unlike last time, we're actually going to get something done for a change. We hope.
Ideally.
It's a dream.
A concept. And a novel one at that.
More novel than we dare admit.
No, not that one.
Dang it, where is the clay? There is the clay, and there is the stone. Might need the copper with me as well. Alright.
Okay. Alright. Let's farming. Or mining,
apparently,
actually.
We must farm. Yes. In the mountains. Under the mountains, like a proper dwarf.
I'm gonna swing by Dad House and sell all these extra weapons that were laying around.
Okay. I'll go give Robin something to do while we're passing by.
Ah, the silo? No.
Yep. Of course, I must first chop down this tree because, you know, that's my thing.
That's materials. Those are valuable materials.
That they are. How you doing, Robin?
Dang it!
Looking lovely as usual.
They are not open yet.
Well, that's unfortunate.
Well, I know what I'm doing till 2 o'clock.
Oh, 300 wood, Robin.
How much do you have?
Why are you doing this? 172.
Oh.
Well, that's gonna be a thing that we're gonna have on our laundry list for some time.
Well, there's a few trees right up in this area by Dad House. It's
We're
two dads with swords.
Trees like that. Whatever. We said we were going to go mining, and that's what we're going to do, dang it.
Oh, shit. Oh.
Wait. Gohan's birthday. Of course.
Ah!
Slight detour, folks. Never mind what we just said.
I'm in an epic battle with this fish.
Well, juke to the right. That's all I can say.
I lost it. Come on, Dad yeah. House.
Well, once you're down with that fish, get over here unless you really, really don't care about Gohan.
fuck it. Dad House is open.
That's the second green algae in the friggin' bin. What the heck? Oh, sweet lord, that's 600.
Oh god!
Gus, what on earth is wrong with you? I'm pretty sure it wasn't 600 before.
I accidentally bought a new hammer.
A whole legit new hammer?
Yeah, like the weapon. I accidentally bought it when I was trying to sell old stuff out of my inventory, and I did not click on a single thing in the store.
That is unfortunate.
It's an upgrade. I'm not mad. It was only 2,000. It's just like, well.
Good evening. Lewis, it's only 3 in the afternoon.
And we said we were going to mine.
And Lewis wants a sweet pea. We're going mining. Don't panic.
I'm not panicking. It's just like everything is working against us in farming. Mining.
I know, right?
Okay. Grabbing
mining.
The box. Yeah. Grabbing soda.
Eating algae. Oh, I have sweet pea on me. Might have detour up.
That grape can sit there. Okay, where is this nerd? Well, that was quick. Where is Gohan?
Gohan should be at the pub. It's a yes. He's at the Georgia Cola machine.
Okay. Well, he's gonna get a free soda on the house.
He will like that.
Especially on his birthday.
Pam is drunk.
Glorious. Pam just
Four
got here.
11.
Jojo Cola. Alright. Achievement.
He wanted orange. He got Jojo Lime.
I ain't got time for that. Time for mining!
Yes, more mining.
I think Let's I at least got down to go. Level 50.
Yep. I will leave the box here for you because you cleared the way.
Alright, I got the box.
You did?
Yes.
Huh. Well, I'm pathfinding ahead of it.
Was the box, like, open or closed?
Closed. It was closed.
Oh, well, I will leave it alone and you can achieve box.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, the box is not there on my screen.
Nope.
Ghost!
Stay away from me, monsters.
Ghost has good drops.
I don't have time for ghosts. I'm too busy mining ore.
I have time for one ghost, and then I'm gonna hit these stairs. Yeah! I hear you being harassed.
Oh yeah. Half health! Bring it! This dagger sucks. This little dust sprite thing is kicking the ever-loving hell out of me.
I never worry about dust sprites. They're just kind of like... they exist.
Oh, I'm doing all one damage. Well, no bat. I'm almost dead. Leave me alone.
A bomb!
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ball!
It's a ba-bomb! Iron! More iron! Stairs! To the left!
To eat or not to eat?
I have some field snacks if you need them.
Oh no, wait. I have a cookie, never mind.
Alright! Emergency
We're
cookie!
Still in the game.
Iron ore!
I think this was a trash cookie. It took a lot of effort to fish it out of the trash. Quartz.
Stairs!
That's good for something. Plumbing bats! Stop it!
I got you! Consume. Bomb!
Speaking of which, there was already a way down. Just in case you were curious.
Oh. Well, I was fossil popping rocks. And dealing damage to yon enemies. Destroy thy foes.
Another way down. Oh god, why? Game, you're rude.
Yeah, it kind of lagged for a second there. Very rude.
Yeah, I have to leave. Level 58 is infested.
Ah! I found an iron deposit. We need the irons. Frozen geode.
I'm coming. Iron out of that whole adventure. No, I had to leave, so.
Well, I thought you had to. I thought you had to kill stuff to get out. Oh, you went up the stairs.
Yes, they were swarming the very area I spawned in.
Yeah, they're here. I know the little black fluffy things can drop coal, so they're at least useful.
They are, but my weapon sucks against them.
Yeah, and the ghost drops gold sometimes, so...
I really need to get a better weapon.
Okay, I'm gonna have to cut and run when I kill this ghost.
Oh, right, I didn't go back and get the chest. Oops.
The chest?
Well, of wonder and mystery.
Mystery box? Oh, yeah. It'll be there. It better be there.
Speaking of mysteries, it is what I am.
Yeah, I'm coming around the top path.
And one of those trees is ready. Unfortunate, because my inventory is full.
Yeah, I left it there. It'll be fine. Go to bread.
Go to bread.
Yeah, got some iron bars running. I'm in the bed! Victory!
Sword of progress! Only... okay. Not really. Jogolkin.
On the 19th is Demetrius' birthday.
That's alright, we have what he needs. And failing that, we can always give him ice cream.
I suppose. What does he need?
Strawberries.
Ah, soldis. We have those.
Dude.
In high volume.
Well, it could have been higher.
It could have, but we did not plan very well.
No, we didn't.
Poppy, honey!
Like true professionals. Spirits are very happy today.
Into the black box.
One more pine tar.
Any geodes? No, save those. Okay, we have 5 iron bars. We can get one. We can do things.
Let us do these dirty, sinful things.
Ooh, how naughty. Oh, do we still need more wood for the wood god?
We need a lot more wood.
Okay.
I got up to around a little over 200. I see you.
Did you put the...
We have another casualty.
Who died? What died?
This thing. Tomato. What's...
Oh.
Yeah. It would really help if we had some electrical rods, but you.
I don't know if I can make those yet.
I can't. Yep, nothing.
I'll find out in a second. Oh, we lost the hops.
Not the hoppinins.
Yeah, what's the hops?
These summer clouds, they are not helpful.
Of course not.
More hot peppers. Glorious. Can actually make something with that.
And we already have what we need on the altar.
Yep. Okay, let's see.
Okay.
I still have this blummin' thing in my inventory. You know what? You go in there. You stop crowding up my inventory space, portrait.
Alright.
We have 28 bat wings. That is... kinda silly.
Yeah, a bit. Okay, what was planned? What is planned?
Acquire more wood.
Yes. No. You can acquire more wood. I'm going to work on bees.
Okay.
What do I need? Wood, coal, iron, maple. Did you hear that explosion too, or was that just on my side?
That was an explosion?
It was, oops, like, you know, a super deep version of, like, putting something into the charcoal kiln. Like, something just blew up.
No explosion.
Forty wood and 8 coal. Thank you. I need more tappers. Dang it!
Up.
You know what?
Hi, Gohan.
I think we're just gonna buy more wood.
And run at a net loss?
Oh well, I'm gonna go cut more trees then.
Yeah, you do that, I'm stuck in cutscene land.
Oh boy. Once again, you and your socializing.
I know. Aw, poor Vincent. And sudden mood shifts. Okay. Okay, I've escaped cutscene land to find glass shards.
Efficient.
Didn't I find those last time and the game still wants me to go tell Gunther about it?
Well, go tell Gunther about it.
I suppose. I need to swing by there anyway. Wait, it's 5. Crap. Time just goes by so fast. You know what? Sod that. I'm gonna use this energy to fish.
Do it.
Just do it!
Do it!
How you doing, Willy? Well, if you have secrets, Willy, about this fishing thing, then by all means, share. We all know you've never been in a boat.
Okay, I've acquired 120 wood exactly.
Okay, good. That should be more than sufficient.
Good, because I was going to use some of it for making tappers, but I won't.
Okay.
Or rather, I know what I'll do. I know what I'll do. I will put up to 100 to 300 in the box.
Okay.
And then you can go handle that tomorrow.
Whoa, Nelly! Nope. That fish was a bit too feisty.
There's not enough in the box.
What?
It was not enough.
Not holding any.
Well, I know I used some to make a beehive.
We just need to get good.
Yep. Get good, chump.
Get seaweed. Get trash. God damn it. Come on, game. No need to be like this. Hey, halibut, I'm out of here. That was a terrible fishing session. If we weren't saving up for something, it'd probably be a good idea to actually get a better fishing rod. Bear's been slow lately.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go into the bed.
Okay. I may be a little while yet.
Okay, well then I will just lay here and let my energy recharge, see what I can do. See if I can't recharge enough to hammer down some more trees.
More algae.
Delicious algae.
Yes.
Breakfast of champions. Best.
Algae. All right. You know what, game? The spirits being in a good mood clearly meant no fishing, but does mean trash bread. I'll take it. Finally, not do that. I'm a little busy here. Oh, you know what? Sod it.
Let me get this last tree. No, I have time for one more tree. Glorious.
There. Nope, the shrooms haven't grown. Sad.
Okay. I have enough wood to obtain silo.
Okay, that's the first important bit.
Yes, because then we can start cutting some of that grass over by Roxy's house. Brown box. No. Green box.
Alright. I've retired. No, 20 minutes remain.
I'm in.
Yay. Liners won't get to search more pockets. It is a good day.
Very rude.
It's the truth, though.
That doesn't change how rude it was. Day 19.
Weather reports. Clear and sunny.
Okay. Corn!
That sounds so corny.
There, pick some of that corn.
I will. Just getting stuff going.
So, regular corn in the box, regular hops in the box.
I'd still like to know how we got newspaper out of this crab pot that we have in our lake.
I don't know, it fishes up a lot of trash.
But who's putting it in there?
The cosmos.
I was gonna suggest the kitty, but okay. always out of water. Oh, the excitement.
I know, right? What he doesn't know is I'm going fishing. He's watering all by himself. Oh, good. I had to make sure I was recording. Knowing my luck, I could have easily forgotten.
Perhaps the most important question, are you recording your voice?
Yes, both sides are recording.
Well, that is good.
Demetrius, it's time for birthday.
Oh, it's his birthday already?
It's the 19th, yes.
I am at one energy, like a boss. You know what? Time for bread.
Time for bread? What kind of bread?
Trash bread.
Ah, okay. Heart scene? No, my timer!
It's your time now.
Testing soil samples. They need a hand. I just came for your dad's birthday! God, I don't want to fuck around with soil samples. I want to play with robots.
Well, I mean, sometimes you have to make sacrifices.
How do soil samples lead to robots?
Get inventive.
You can't sure build a robot with dirt. It doesn't work. You need ore, not dirt.
Not with that attitude.
Yeah, I want to continue to have this attitude until I start getting some ore. I don't want soil, I want ore. Yes,
well,
citrate,
you know,
samples.
That sounds like a personal problem, Zappa. Sorry to say, but...
Look, I came here for robots.
And you ended with sorrow.
Yes, okay, he's been given birthday present.
Well, that's good.
And I wasted all that time I was going to try to catch an octopus.
Oh, God.
Time wasted.
Speaking of time wasted, my energy.
Yeah. That's
a
lot of...
You left a lot of things unwatered.
Oh, did you?
Well, I'm watering them. I don't know about you.
Well, if you left that stuff unwatered, I can finish up.
There's 9 left. Okay. Watermelons.
Okay, well, let's trade. You go to you go buy the thing. Go buy the silo.
Crap. I left the gear behind.
I wish you would just take it from our boxes and not have to, like... Yeah, we have it on hand. It counts.
I know, right? It might even be possible now. I have no clue. Alright. Clay. Why is there only one clay there?
Because it's in one of the other boxes. I think it's in the black box.
That's what I was looking in.
Oh, then it's not in the black box. It's in a different box. Try the brown box.
I checked that.
It's in one of the boxes, I promise.
I just checked all the boxes.
We have clay in one of those boxes.
Something. We do have one. Oh, here we go. Finally found it.
Okay, good. I was getting concerned. I know I put some in there.
So was I. words were going to be had.
Game.
Crap. Copper, where are you? That I didn't see. And we're running out of time.
What do we need?
Copper, where are you? Copper bars.
5 copper bars? Oh shit, I have them with me.
Shazbots?
I'm coming! I'm only down south.
I'll run to intercept. Like in football. Alright.
Coming up to the gate.
Oh god damn it, you went up into the farm?
Yes!
Agh.
Where did you go?
I must have went right past you.
Screen transitions!
You know what, Sonic? We both head towards the frickin' thing. Why not? Over here. Alright.
I've got 2 more baking.
Okay. Uh oh. 5 o'clock. Alright. I'm gonna try. We will see if Robin, sexy girl she is, breaks my heart again. Let's see here. Yep. Sadness.
Imprisoning me. All that I see. Absolute horror.
So, folks, about that progress thing that we promised.
Oh, we can still get there.
We're gonna have to step back a goal.
We can still get there.
Oh, we have been the most organized.
We the best.
It was even Demetrius' birthday too, wasn't it?
Yep. I got him a present. I don't know what about you.
I have not. You know what? Gonna try and beeline it. Linus, why are you going out there? That means Demetrius is on his way back. This is unfortunate.
Unacceptable!
What you doing, Demetrius?
Mushrooms!
Nope.
No?
No, not eat the strawberry. Give it. There you go.
Green box goes to wood. You already have the wood in your inventory?
I do.
Okay.
Not that it availed me anything.
Not today,
still.
Anyway.
Crisis averted, though. Demetrius is now at 5 hearts.
Huzzah!
Tied with Sam and Maru. And most everyone else is 2 hearts. Except the wizard. He's at no hearts.
Yeah, because he's not easy to get to. I have Maru at 3 hearts, and then a bunch of 2s.
He is easy to get to, but he's so inconvenient.
That's the difference.
Oh, hey, Clint. 25 copper ores? We can do that. Hey, it's me, Blunt.
Okay. I know what I'm going to start doing. Because befriending wizard unlocks side quests.
It does.
Yeah, so I'm going to start befriending wizard. He likes sun essence. And killing ghosts provides sun essence. Essence of the sun.
Praise the sun. Sure.
Yep, unleash the power of the sunfish.
Dang it, fish. You will be caught.
Alright, I'm going to go to bread. Tomorrow is clear and sunny. I've achieved bed.
I have achieved pike. It was just a regular pike, and I may fall asleep outside because of it. Damn you!
Don't act like you're mad. You're not mad.
Well, we'll be mad if anything goes missing.
True. I suppose so.
Minutes remain. Ten minutes remain. You out of my way, slime. Yes! I did it.
Did you make it?
I literally collapsed in the bed.
No!
No, it's fine. As long as you collapse inside your house, you're fine. Lest the caverns don't count as being inside the house, which, in that case, awkward.
I don't know, because I was waiting on you, in the bed.
Yeah, I was literally in the bed, and I collapsed, because I didn't get to the assigned, designated position. Looks like a storm is approaching.
Huzzah. Mail time! Void. Time! Demetrius wants the melon.
Of course he does.
The day after his dank birthday.
Oh, he gave me a fried mushroom recipe.
Oh. Well, that's because y'all friends.
Well, you should be too.
I have not socialized as much as you recall.
Swore that all you needed was 4 hearts.
I have, like, 2.
Wow.
I told you, I'm not so... It's only since you started, like, throwing it out there that I've been trying to at least bother with birthdays. As such, let me consult the chart. Next birthday doesn't matter.
Well, shucky darn.
Shucky ducky, quack quack. Okay. The wheat has been harvested.
This is good. You know what's also good? The cat has been petted. Alright. Dang it. Getting caught in stuff. Synchronized watering. But laws.
Yeah, I ran out of water.
That'll happen. I presume you don't care where the silo goes, right?
I think what I decided on is this zone down here, south of the unused house, was going to be the zone for animal. So, kinda...
Yeah. That house.
Yes, this house. So, put the silo as far into this, like, bottom left corner as we can.
Okay, that should be no problem.
What I'll go ahead and do is I'll free up some zone by getting rid of this walkway in case we have to redirect the walkway. To the stacks. Okay. I'm gonna head south to make some friends, and then I'm gonna buy a hops replacement and some more wheat. Yeah, I heard you starting fires.
Just putting out some iron ore.
That's good. All. Oh, I'm not against it, I just heard it.
I hear you doing things. Oh, hey, there's a pine tree that we haven't cut down yet. Might as well do that while I'm here. It was nearly fully cut.
Oh, up top?
Yeah.
Yeah, I did that.
Yes, Robin, we did have a nice walk. More importantly, you're actually here today! We could even buy the coop if we so desire. But we won't.
We can't. We will materials.
Be responsible first. Now we don't have materials now.
Do we have enough materials for both?
I will see shortly. Oh, I can't see directly. Dang. We still have over 300 wood. We need more stone, though.
Not a problem.
I need to go mining anyway.
Yeah, I think we're waiting on another rainy day. But what I can do... I'm gonna grab a melon for Dimitri. Game! Like, it threw me on autopilot. I think... I made the mouse scroll off screen and it's like, nope, you're going this way now. Enjoy.
It did it just for you. Aren't you happy?
Exclusively.
No,
Alright. Obtain melon. Okay, all the iron bars are done.
Yes, oh. I know, game. Exhausted.
Secret worms. Only stone. so let's... Oh, there's no point in buying another hops. It's only good in the for the summer. Oh, the temptation to buy wallpaper.
Well, I mean, if you want to crash the game, by all means.
No, no, I don't. Whoa! Those are on sale. What the hell?
Wait, what?
The trees for spring were on sale. They were infinitely cheaper, like half the price of the regular tree.
Yeah, we need to have a talk.
Hey, I bought them. Did you already pay for the silo?
Yeah, I did.
Okay.
If you go back to the ranch, you should see a work thing.
Yeah, I'm looking for that boy. Where'd that boy go? Dimitri, come forth.
Demetrius, I choose you.
I know that's not Pokemon, that's like Final Fantasy X.
Well, they're interchangeable.
What?
Templar Blade is expensive. Let's see. Cheaper sword. We'll sell the Windspire and that slime thing. Let's see. You know what? Pirate Sword's got a faster speed rating. I like speed. Now be more effective. As Zappos sees at the expense.
No. It's a worthy cause. Because you said there's a storm tomorrow, right?
I believe so, yeah.
Okay.
I'll check it again before all is said and done.
Okay, well, my day is finished, so I'm going to lurk around here and wait for Dimitri.
I'll bother him tomorrow, I reckon.
Just slam my hammer on the ground. You can't stop me. You can't stop me!
Do, 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 do.
Thank you. See, Dimitri has to come home through the front door.
Are you sure?
Yep, because here he comes. Yes, mission complete.
I mean, he is a scientist. Money. Oh, hey, another job. Three chubs. Willie.
Well, his is... See, the next birthday is the dwarf, but we cannot access dwarf.
Well, we can actually, but
because I have the copper, the copper pickaxe.
You just blow up the rock blocking the way. That's it.
Oh,
but it's
we have bombs.
Yeah, but it's meaningless if you can't translate what he says.
But can you still give him gifts and it counts?
You can give him gifts, but according to the wiki, it doesn't count.
Ah.
I don't know if that's actually a false positive or what, but
yeah, there's no point in it, because then following that on the 24th is Dr. Wally and his birthday. Fisherman's Wally. Mm-hmm. Okay, time to establish more tree. Oh, Okay, I now have 5 out of the 6 seasonal trees.
Progress.
Yep.
Algae.
Going forward. Okay, we have 7. 7 iron bars.
Don't overwork ourselves. Well, Emily, we'll get right on that with our 2 energy.
We do what we must because we can. Dang, I didn't realize I was singing the song. This is a triumph. Ah, okay, I didn't know it could be built on that part of the map.
What, the silo?
Yeah.
Yeah, I just went as far south as I could go along that side.
Yeah. Exactly. Just as planned.
Yes. All right. You know what? I reckon we should just keep all our wood, stone, and whatnot in the black bin. What do you
That's a
reckon?
little more convenient.
So that way you don't get so confused.
Okay. Are you moving it over then?
Yeah, I just did.
Okay, good.
I'm not sure who got the kill there.
I don't know. I don't think it matters. Too much.
Nah, I don't think these guys count towards the total. Oh yeah. I forgot to drop off the copper ore because I'm a scrubby scrub.
Okay.
Oh, snap!
Crackle? What did you do?
I was sorting the bins, and the slime is attacking me as I sleep.
Chumpy, please.
Hey, level 2 combat. I'll take it. Look at that money.
That's big money. Yep, I'm staying in bed for a second.
I have full energy somehow.
I don't. I have half. And I was already in bed.
You know, I have given up trying to logic it out.
I think just the host is the one affected by lack of sleep.
No, I have been affected too. We also have a purple shroom, finally, again.
Very nice. I believe that goes in a
Due
bundle.
for the recipe.
I'm gonna check.
Linus. Yes, I'm sure you have no idea how much money was taken, Linus.
Yep.
Absolutely.
We need it for the exotic foraging bundle. Matter of fact, do we have a red mushroom?
We did.
Did you eat it?
I put it in the bin.
Can you take it out?
No, the last thing put in was common mushroom.
Ah, oh well. Because I forgot there's a whole.
Oh, we do have a red mushroom.
Okay,
We have
I need it.
3 of them actually.
Give me one. And the purple one.
Okay.
Oh yeah, I went to the...
Oh hey.
Poppy honey!
I'm not sure hitting it with a club will make it go any better, but okay.
That was not part of the plan.
Could've fooled me. Alright, you know what?
And... Okay, that's a full set for the altar.
Fantastic.
Okay, so... What are you working on?
That is the pine tree over by this lake here. It's right next to it.
Alright, I'm putting...
Dang it.
Oh, hold on. One more thing.
Just one more thing.
More or less, yeah. Skadoosh. Okay. I'm gonna stop off by the altar, complete this bundle, and then to the mines.
I'm gonna go see Gunther and get this stuff out of my inventory.
Do it. Do it.
I'm doing it. I'm doing it.
Do it. Now to do it.
20 copper ores. Thanks, Clint.
Oh, wait. I can do that.
You can do many things.
Yep. Okay, we just need a gold bar to finish up the blacksmith bundle. Where was that group at? Is that in the pantry? Well, must be down here. Prehistoric rib.
And that glass shard has been donated.
Weird.
Skeleton!
Esqueleto! Bundle complete!
Yay, bundle.
Free food.
Oh?
I got five plates of Autumn's Bounty.
Neat.
I'm gonna do that. And three chocolate cake.
That's pretty good, actually. Hang on to those.
I shall, and hopefully we don't die in the mines.
Well, they're also good for gifts, just saying.
Yeah, exactly. I'm saying, I hope I don't die in the mines. Imagine if we lost those. How rude. Grapes! More grapes! Okay.
It's a grape time.
Yeah, I'm going to the mine.
As am I.
Alright. Stop by 50 and see if you can get your box.
My what?
Your free box. On floor 50.
Oh, right. Of course. Also, we had a bit of a lag spike there. That's something. Law 50. What's in the box? Tundra boots.
Yep, free boots. I've already gotten 14 iron.
Down to 55. Hello, ghost. You actually take proper damage now. Yeah, You take that 7 points and you like it. Unfortunately, they swoop off screen so much.
Yeah, especially with my hammer. Because they phase through things. Ooh, winter root. That's an early drop. If you are in need of energy, I will give you one of these autumn bounties.
Okay. Hopefully that won't be necessary, but I am using an inferior pickaxe.
I don't know, all I have is copper and it's not doing much better.
I think this takes, let's see, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, 3 for the regular little rocks.
Oh yeah, it takes me too.
Too many. Oh, dang it. Bloody stairs were right there.
Yeah. I've already gotten down to 58.
Okay. In that case, I'm gonna look for stairs instead then.
Aquamarine.
Heyo.
Hello. Ah, stairs.
Ah, backpack. Heading down.
Okay, I've found some ore deposits. Oh god, this is one of the spirals, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Ah, glorious
very
spiral.
Very tedious. Ha.
Coming up behind you. Dang it, I'm trying to walk around the stairs.
There's a chest here for you.
Okay. I'm going to the middle of this floor.
I'm getting this iron ore while it's still here. And find more stairs. You know, a bomb would have been really helpful. Ghost, you mind?
I survived infestation.
Oh, you had an infestation to deal with?
Yeah, you like ducked out just as it kicked in.
Ha!
It's like the game knew I was sticking around. Eat this grape.
Four 14 energy. I do have restoratives. It is a novel concept in itself.
I'm hoping to find a set of stairs here in the middle. Yeah, I'm still here on 59.
Dust sprites, I can actually kill you guys now. tons of damage doing so.
I know, right? Box! Crystal dagger?
Just killed the bat with the pickaxe.
Oh, and I don't have my fishing! I cannot fish. Have you gotten to 65 yet?
I'm at 64.
Okay, well, get ding 65, and then cut out.
Well, I see a plethora of barrels and whatnot that need to be smashed.
Well, it's 11 o'clock, so mind your clock.
More stones for the stone god. Thanks, slime. I totally need to be slowed right now.
I know, right? That is the most convenient thing.
Alright, found nothing that made it worth it, so I'm out of here.
Yep.
Dang it, Bat. You can keep chasing me, but you won't catch me. Ah!
Ah! Do you, though?
That is a good question. We'll find out.
Next time.
On Dragon Ball Z.
Go to bed.
Oh, it's fine. We have... What? It's now just turning 1 a.m?
Something to that effect.
Yeah. I'll turn in this stuff later. Ha! One of the stone paths got kicked out. Rude.
Yeah, I had to put one back in. Oh shit, go to bed.
Don't worry, I'm in the cabin already.
I wasn't looking at the time and I was sorting through my inventory.
Oh, you're in. Okay.
I'm in bed now, I had time. Fishing! I'm taking the fishing skill. Level 3 mining. Level 3 combat.
Day 22.
Yep.
With the most upbeat of tunes to greet us. For a storm is approaching. Thunder and lightning. It's very, very frightening.
Galileo!
And the spirits are somewhat annoyed today.
Good for them. Why.
Hey, kitty.
Okay, wood goes in the black box now. That's right. There's the missing tool.
Which reminds me, I better deposit that stuff that I found. We now have 270 stone.
These tomatoes need to hurry up and come on.
They do. We don't have all season left, you know.
No, we only have a matter of days.
That's iron that's cooking.
Alright, you got iron cooking?
Mm-hmm. I don't know why we can't just go straight to steel, but okay.
These blueberries need to hurry the hell up, too.
I don't know why they're taking so long.
They've been getting watered, I hope.
Yeah, everything's been getting watered. Our lack of stamina has been proof of that. Everyone's favorite game, being out of water.
Hey, the silo's done.
Oh, she got it done already?
Yep.
Delightful. In that case, we better get a commission for another job. Though I think she takes a day off after completing a job.
Rainbow shell.
Hope it doesn't involve going back in time.
No, not this one.
Cause that was a very annoying subquest in Chronin Trigger.
Not as bad as the 22 possible subquests and thievery you have to do in Chrono Cross.
Okay.
Fuck, that was it. That octopus was all about getting away from me.
Well, you know, sometimes you just gotta let it go.
As you do. As is their birthright. Dang, that was the second octopus, and it too fled. Fled with the quickness. Blah. Friggin' seaweed. Hey, trilobite! Gunther can tell me more about the trilobite. Turn into trilobite, then I'm gonna start breaking these geodes.
We have a fair few of them.
Yeah. I have some frozen ones too.
Oh trilobite. My god. That's 5 algae things in the trash.
New reward! Oh. Just decoration. They can sit there. a large bear and a skeleton.
Ha! I'm apparently seeing into Emily's dreams right now. She has become Yoda.
Interesting. Also, I immediately got another rock to put into the museum. More rocks.
Rainbow dreams for everyone.
Boo! not the dream, sorry. The fact that the shop's closed.
Oh, of course. Yep.
My inventory is the max. Oh, because I forgot to take stuff out of my inventory, that's why.
Yes, our destinies will intersect. Thank you, Emily. It may have nothing to do with the fact that I'm inside your house right now. Maybe that's why. She's not inside the house. Teleportation! Oh! Walk from one event to another.
Bizarro.
Sure, Gohan, I would love a snack. As you proceed to flip an egg onto the ground.
Like do a flip! I thought we needed a rainbow shell for a thing. I suppose not. Grapes, though. Alright. So, in the green box, I'm keeping snails, and clams, and mussels, and sometimes crayfish, if I remember, for the sole purpose of, the thing with the stuff, and the quality fertilizer, those are the words.
The nebulous fertilizer thing. Okay.
Yeah, that.
Oh, God. Another event. Clint, why?
Another one. Because you're being a social butterfly, you nerd.
But this is not what I anticipated, dang it. Not all at once.
What are you fighting for?
Cutscenes, apparently.
Right? Oh, right. So, Autumn's Bounty and Cake are now in the box.
Fantastic. Yes, they do seem to like me, for some reason. It's crazy.
It's the mystery of life. Alright, start cleaning up some of this grass. The grass by the mushroom hut can stay. Ah, yes, very good. That tree has begun to grow.
While this cutscene's going on, and there's no noise going on with it, I'm hearing you cut something.
That's the grass.
Very curious. Yes, Yes, Clint, with an attitude like that, you are indeed doomed. You gotta look on the bright side, man.
Always looking on the bright side of life. Right?
Something like that, yeah.
Some kind of Monty Python reference. What do we need for sprinklers? Iron, gold, and quartz.
Of course.
Well, we've got plenty of the quartz. Use the quartz.
Pike, don't you be feisty with me.
Well, you better hurry up.
Oh, you're right. Tomorrow, Pike, we will settle the score.
In glorious battle.
Don't even have time to forage. Sad!
Storm tomorrow. So there will be a storm on the day in which we return.
Oh, goody.
Come on, you can do it. Get into the bed.
I'll do it. I'm just placing a skeleton in my house. There we go.
Yay, we did it.
More sense in context.
Yeah, you gotta keep a skeleton in the closet, right?
Oh, between two candles, sure, why not?
Ha! Okay, but with that, that is the end of farming. I will not play loud music at the end of this episode, because I choose not to.
This is his decision, and he's made it.
Yes, we will see you next episode, whenever I decide farming airs on our channel.
Bye-bye.
Have a nice bread!